Hello, my frugal friends, and welcome to my life in the month of October, where I've tried not to spend anything and not buy any clothes for the kids. Reality sets in. Because I live in a very snowy climate, it snows for 6 months of the year, and the kids wear snow coats, snow boots, and snow pants to school every single day. And my older two do ski school, so they ski on a mountain. Now, all three of my boys have grown out of all of their coats and snow pants, and I'm sure you're thinking, you have three boys, just hand them down. And yes, I also thought this would be the case. And let me explain. It's too much. Let me sum up. Andrew, my oldest, has grown out of his, so you're thinking, move them down to the 9-year-old Tyler. Not so. Tyler is small for his age and has a very long way to go before he catches up to Andrew's clothing size, so that's a no-go. And you're thinking, oh, well, Tyler's 9, hand him down to Ryan, who is 6. Ryan's really big for his age. They actually wear about the same size right now, so there's no handing down going on there. So basically, all the boys need new winter gear. Yay. I got an email saying that the children's place was having a 50% off sale. All outerwear. So I pulled it up, took a look at everything. I got new snow pants and new coats. For all three boys, the total was like $160. And I'm thinking, that's not horrible. Let me scour the internet and see if I can find any coupons. Couldn't really find any coupons. I did have free shipping, which was good. Then I saw sign up for the Children's Place credit card, get 30% off. Do you know what 30% off of $160 is? $50. I pondered on it for a little while and went ahead and signed up for it and saved $50. So I paid about $115 for three snow coats and three pairs of snow pants. Basically, it brought it down to cheaper than a Walmart coat and at much, much better quality. They came in today. Let me show them to you. Inside liner completely zips in and out. So this can be just a fleece jacket. This outside section could be just like a waterproof jacket, but all together it makes this big snow coat, which I really love. And I feel like their snow pants are actually really good quality. They're super thick, the fabric's really sturdy, and these are also fleece lined. You know, here in Idaho, it gets down to negative 20 degrees often during the winter. You know, having warm gear is what makes or breaks you being able to go outside and play instead of being stuck in your house for 6 months. This is really pretty. I didn't realize this inside was a navy blue to contrast with the gray and the maroon on this one. It's got a front zippy pocket right here, which is cool. The side pockets zip up also, super important so you don't lose anything. I've always been happy with the Children's Place winter coats. I would recommend. They go on highly discount at the end of the season, but like I said, I kind of just desperately needed them. I still believe I got a really good price. Here are my prices. I paid just under $25 for the coats. The winter coats at Walmart are $35. I just looked at them yesterday for definitely not as good of a quality. Just trying to keep it real with you guys. I didn't mean to buy these things in October. I was hoping to wait until November. But when the deal pops up and you're planning on buying it anyway, it just works out that way sometimes. But I think $115 for all of this awesome winter gear is not that bad. I'm pretty happy with the savings I got, plus the extra $50 savings I got for signing up for the credit card, which I will be canceling next month. Thanks for joining me. Peace.